Here's a box turtle I found in my backyard. I brought him up and put him on the driveway for a minute. Thought I'd take a picture of him. I don't know how old he is. He looks like he's a pretty good size. I found a couple around this area before, and they were a little bit smaller than this guy. Got a pretty nice shell on him, and got some nice orange color on him. But he's a little bit shy, and he just doesn't really know what to make of us, I guess. I'll try to get a little closer picture of him, so you can see some of the orange. He's got a nice orange eye. See? I don't know how focused that is. It looks like he's getting ready to take off here. But I love their shell. I mean, they really have a nice design on their shell. And, you know, kind of a yellowish orange with, I guess, like a dark green or black. But this one looks like he's been around for a while. And what I'll do is I'll put him back in the, he was like back in my backyard in a ditch right on the next to the woods where there's a lot of heavy growth where he'll be protected from, or she will be protected from the, you know, animals that might be predatory for this particular species of turtle. But I just thought I'd share that with you. This is in the Atlanta area. Sorry for the camera shaking. It's kind of hard to hold it still because I'm just kind of like trying to kneel and get close enough to get a good picture of this guy. But one of the larger ones I've seen. Most of them I see are probably about half the size, a little bit smaller. And we usually take them out and look at them for a while, and then return them to the woods. Sometimes the rain brings them up. If it rains a lot, they I guess they don't like the rain, or they don't like it so wet, maybe. And they'll show up close to the back door. One was near the front door one time, but interesting to know that we have these turtles around here, because I've lived in other parts of the country and we didn't have these nice box turtles by us. Let's see if I can come around here. We can see this guy. One real nice orange front paw. Yeah, that one there. And that's...